I spent 11 years in prison.
Now, I didn't have a welding background. I just knew that getting out, that working at Subway or McDonald's wasn't gonna, you know, provide the type of life that I wanted for myself. I took the class last October. I'm instructing this year, and I'm also a welder out at Universal Welding. So those opportunities are a direct result of this program.
The mobile welding training trailer is the only type of equipment in the state that allows us to bring welding to the correctional facilities that don't have the welding programs at the facility itself. We feel that having welding skills will give them a really good start, you know, and make them more competitive and marketable in the workforce.
All right, you'll get that tomorrow for sure.
It's so rewarding just to see these guys go from never welding to passing a 1F welding certification.
Yeah, that looks really good.
Yes, it provides a lot of opportunities for me. It gives me hope when I get out that I have network to go to, that I can look for a job instead of being out there and running around, running amok.
A rewarding aspect of this program for me is the opportunity to come back and share what I've learned since I was released in 2015.
Good job.
I'm able to talk with the fellas, basically my peers, that they can actually make it on the outside just with a little bit of training that we're here to provide.
Alaska at Work is part of American Graduate Getting to Work, made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.